Let's make a DIY plant hanger using embroidery hoops and Beacon Adhesives Power Tack. So we're going to take the outside of the embroidery hoops and we are going to attach them together. So we're using Power Tack to do this, and then we are going to tighten the bolts on the top and the bottom. Now I found this flat wooden disc that our plant is going to stand on, and I'm adhering it with Power Tack. Then I am using some twine and wooden beads to add a decorative hanging element. And there you go.